All right, I'm ready. Yep.
Hey, everyone. Adam here with WhipWorks. You might be wondering why I started off today's video with what looks like a teenage me shooting off a giant bow and arrow? Well, there's a good reason for it. Stick around to find out. So when I was in high school, a little show called MythBusters came out. MythBusters was a hugely influential show for me. It encouraged me to make things, to build things, to be creative, and more than anything, just to get out there and get my hands dirty. So that's what inspired me to make what you saw at the beginning of this video, which is called a scorpion. It's an ancient Roman war machine. And I obviously didn't build it as a war machine. I built it because I thought it was cool. And I wouldn't have even known that these things existed if it wasn't for MythBusters. One of the two main hosts of that show is named Adam Savage. And Adam Savage today is a host of a YouTube channel called Tested. And if you haven't seen Tested, you should totally check it out. Adam Savage is a bit of a whip aficionado himself. He's actually made an Indiana-themed bullwhip that looks pretty great. I've seen it on his channel. So as a thank you, I thought that I would make him his very own Tested-themed bullwhip. So I hope you enjoy seeing what goes into making a WhipWorks whip. We'll be right back.
Oh,
And here it is, folks. Drum roll, please. The finished product. I am so happy with how this whip turned out. I don't know if you can see it here, but it spells out tested. I was able to keep the plaiting straight across the handle, which I was super nervous about because it's really difficult when you have these patterns, like the white strand goes over 7 at one point, which if you know much about plaiting, you know that that can be really difficult to keep in line. So I was really happy with myself that I could keep it nice. It is the tested colors. It is black and white with the yellow borders. It is a 6-footer with a 10-inch handle, which just so happens to be my favorite whip size. So Adam, keep an eye out for this in your fan mail. One of these days I'll have to get to my very own making of a bullwhip video. It's just such a huge undertaking, but hey, leave a comment below if you want me to get to work on that. Again, thanks everyone for watching. Like, subscribe, comment, and as always, happy cracking.